We're gonna get into the next feature artist. This artist is the previous contestant who went on to do big things. He's been on BET, he's been killing on the ground, doing shows, mixtapes, all the above. Without further ado, let me give it up. And y'all give it up for Nikel.
What's good? My name's Nikel Fieldz. I represent Icons Entertainment out of Rochester, New York. That's what the fuck I do. Yeah.
One song to a couple thousand DJs. The whole time, well spent on laying it all replay. Laying it on some mixed hits. Laying it on some hit shows. Rhyming so far for so long. Oh my God, no. Financial back here. Let's forget about it. I was still planning. So this I had to do without. That's an out of pocket expense. This will kill you when you're working 9 to 5. And if you read this other film too. Juggling your options like how can I pay? All this shit is still promote the music I made. So quit trying. Go back to selling tracks. How many times I've rationalized that? But I already took the years lost in these streets. So I'm feeling like I'm a year behind on these beats. Flow been proven, mind ill with the concepts. Been a rap school 50 years and still ain't got the job yet. So I'm back on the block with the grills. I've been in music while they don't feel chill. I beat myself while chasing this dream. Someone tried to take mine, then it's gonna be. I'm back on the block with the grills. Only way I know I can make music while paying bills.
Yo, I'm about to take y'all on a ride. We're gonna keep it rolling. Let it run. This right here is called These Are the Streets, featuring my man Dwayne Collins. It's my man Black Sinatra. Don't stand and slow the line. This is what we doing. Pay attention.
I Fieldz, Nikel, Fieldz, Nikel, Fieldz. Trust me, you get the rest of that song and the rest of the other ones, the shit crazy.